Oh, let's go. I went from a 40 to a 60 on my math test.
Let's go. Set the difference. The difference.
I have a 4 in my math class.
I have a 72.
I'm sorry, did it just tell me I can't edit this without permission of the owner?
It's probably because you weren't looking at it or something.
I'm like, excuse me? Did this game just delete my access to like half of my choices?